deal, no deal, son. Left broke but content, so fucking investment. My music's free. The only thing I ever ask that you pay is attention. Talking about so-and-so, let me hear his shit. From the basement 20 years ago, go blow with no engineer and free beats to use. 9 out of 10 times I destroy that dude. Word for word, every verse I remember him. Till I realized I was doper than 90% of them. The new shit's whatever, son, I guess it is cool. I want bars though, I'd rather be impressed than amused. Should've handed it to me, watch where I go with it. Might as well go on a limb and dare me not to rip it. On the drums and the horns and pianos I feast. Because I love beats like America loves to eat. Let's pause for a second and imagine this. Picture if I had a beat from Primo to rip. Imagine I had the Weeknd singing on my hooks, which we're producing an exclusive. It would be a good look. Let's pause for a second and imagine that I got Kid Cudi singing the hook on my new track. With a verse from M and a feature from Budden. You're probably right though, I guess that track wouldn't be nothing.
Hey yo, imagine that, I'm rapping over an average track. With no feature, I'm still committing a savage act. Cracking backs, cutting throats, you fucking broke. I lead a song like Cheech and Chong, up in smoke. J-Formz to leave you wet like a rainstorm. And I'm packing heat, entire winters I stay warm. And in this rap shit, we killing the opposition. Gave my all to the game, and still got a pot to piss in. Imagine this rhyme on a track with 6ix9ine. I'd show up with a sick nine and take his big shine. Imagine me doing a feature with Yachty. I meet him at the studio and make him leap with the shotty. I hate mumble rap, so fuck Migos. Fuck Kodak Black and any one of his peoples. But I'll never make a diss at any of my favorites. That's why I already kill rap with Jada Kiss.
Let's pause for a second and imagine this. Picture if I had a beat from Primo to rip. Imagine I had the Weeknd singing on my hooks, which we're producing an exclusive. It would be a good look. Let's pause for a second and imagine that I got Kid Cudi singing the hook on my new track. With a verse from M and a feature from Budden. You're probably right though, I guess that track wouldn't do nothing.